did you used to say when we'd be driving?
Oh, nothing. We're just mentioning it on YouTube. All right, we're back with some more Limp Bizkit. We're finally checking on the song Break Stuff. Let's get into it. It's just one of those days when you don't want to wake up. Everything is off. Everybody sucks. You don't know why, but you want to justify ripping someone's head off. No human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. Oh, okay, this is definitely relatable.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing it's like one of those days you just want to break stuff. You know those days where just everything irritates you?
Yeah,
everything. I know. Those days are the worst.
Yeah. And even your own irritation irritates you.
Right?
Dang, I'm so short with people today. Oh.
I'm just irritated. I feel irritated.
Yeah.
I feel like you don't have many of those days.
No, I have like five a year.
You're like a happy person.
Yeah.
I don't know how you get people. I don't even know what to say, but I don't know how you're like that. And like, can you share it, is what I'm saying.
Right?
You know what I mean? Can you rub off on me?
I wish. I really don't get it either. I mean, basically, everything makes me laugh. So it's like, just the, I don't know, the place that I sit at is more on the giggly side of the spectrum. You know?
Yeah.
So that was a better Limp Bizkit than what we started with, I think.
Oh, definitely.
Because we started with Faith, which I just thought was a little bit quirky. But this, that was funny, it was entertaining, and it was very relatable. And it was a good sound. And he's like, my, something on your face, oh! And then it's like, boom, it's all about the he said, she said.
Yeah, dude say he packs a chainsaw.
It'll skin you. Jeez.
Oh my
and
goodness.
And all the cameos.
Yeah.
Eminem, Snoop, Dre, Korn. I'm sure some other people
we right, missed. We even noticed.
Jeez.
Yeah, I wonder if dude has anger issues or something.
Oh, you said it was relatable.
It was, the part being irritated, but I never like thought I want to skin people.
Yeah, but it's because you haven't let the energy flow.
Well, you know what I'm saying? I guess it's really just a different method. I've thought plenty of heinous thoughts.
Yeah, you literally, what did you used to say when we'd be driving?
Oh, nothing. We're mentioning it on YouTube.
Yeah.
I'm trying to maintain all my rights.
You know
what I mean?
Okay. I think it's just various ways of breaking your face.
Yeah,
you
it's just different. Breaking different stuff. Form of expression. It shouldn't be so judgmental.
Exactly. Exactly.
Doing things with chainsaws is no different than other things you could do. It's a different way to do it. Maybe he grew up with chainsaws. I grew up with other things. Right. You know what
Sonically,
I mean?
Maybe more pleasing to the ears than others.
A chainsaw?
Yeah.
They do have a nice little sound to them.
Versus a knife is more like... You know what I mean? Chainsaw is more like... You
know? Oh. I was thinking Second Amendment. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.